Whilst the party's over for us, for some people it's just getting started. And just to think, there's actually people who live in between these mountains.